Good morning. Sunday morning. I've got a hangover, which is nice. I've got some bad news. I'm raining outside. No one wants to go to the beach. It's raining outside. At least for me. But, you know, take some good news from this. There isn't any good news. Raining, that's that simple. But, you know, still going to be good fun. We're opening this festival, it's about 9 o'clock right now. And, yeah, we're playing at 11:40 for precisely 16 minutes. We're all at TVs and going stupid numbers. Got some black coffee because I need some cleaning up.
Try a look at the rain.
I don't know if you can really see that, but it's very grey. Very, very grey. Then yeah, that's our car. Yeah. A luxury people carrier. Well, there's some of some pants and stuff. Cleaning. So yeah, that's it. I missed breakfast. I was quite annoyed about. Not good. I slept there. Yeah. They have an amazing bed. That's my outfit for today. Red bear t-shirt from my mate. And that's it. We're gonna... Oh yeah, my new Levi's. You can see them in the video last night. I wanted to show you. Cool, funky pair of new jeans. I did chat to them. I love getting a few things. It's great. Anyway, that's it. And yeah, I suppose we'll see you later. I'll look a bit more presentable.
Right. Say hello to Gamma guys.
Right,
this is Ian. This is Tommy.
That's got invited to get some wrinkles.
We're, this is our dressing room.
Thank you from the Saturdays, is it? Yeah.
Should we go in? I can't walk back in there with a camera.
Yeah, you can. If you got out there, I'll put your head in.
Can't like do that. Yeah. We're not allowed to take your cameras out there, so unfortunately that's it. So we're sitting in our little dressing room and we're about to go to the stage. Very far up the stage in a few minutes. Quite excited. Stopped raining, which is good. And yeah, so we're about to go and do some show. Ian's got a horrible look in his face, what's up? Bat League professionals have gone AWOL. You know what they're doing. I don't need to spell it for you. Right, I'll get back to you when we get back to the stage.
We won the whole shebang.
What's the next?